things could change soon for Nico Williams, one of the most talented wingers around Europe. He's doing great for Athletic de Bilbao since long time. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Fabrizio Romano here as always to keep you posted on the transfer market. And today guys, we touch on Rodrigo Goes' situation at Real Madrid, Nico Williams, what's next for the talented winger, and Ryan Cherki in a complicated situation at Olympique Lyon. Let's jump into it together. Let's start this video by mentioning the situation of Rodrigo Goes at Real Madrid. Many of you asking me what's going on with Rodrigo. He's not scoring goals since a long time. He was really determined to do important things, as he mentioned in the summer when he was planning for this new season. Then numbers are not what we expected from a top player like Rodrigo, but what I wanted to tell you is that there is absolutely no alert, no panic around Rodrigo Goes. It's just a normal moment for a top player like Rodrigo. This is the feeling internally at Real Madrid and of those close to the player. Absolutely no panic. Rodrigo is fine. Rodrigo wants to go back to scoring goal as soon as possible. Real Madrid are not worried at all. They know it's just a moment. So there is absolutely nothing to worry about on Rodrigo Goes. To answer many of your questions about him, the situation is absolutely under control. And also, Rodrigo Goes will be one of many players like Camavinga, like Fede Valverde, Vinicius Junior, Militao, ready to extend his contract with Real Madrid officially in the next weeks or months. It's just about the official communication, and it depends on Real Madrid. But for Rodrigo, nothing has changed at all. Meanwhile, things could change soon for Nico Williams, one of the most talented wingers around Europe. He's doing great for Athletic de Bilbao since long time. He's a very good player, very talented, very skillful. And so what I wanted to mention on Nico Williams is something behind the scenes, because you remember this summer when we mentioned many wingers in the media, there were many names for Chelsea for the winger. Then their priority secret target was Cole Palmer, as we mentioned, always mentioned him as the top target, and it was an exclusive news in August. But in that list of players being considered by Chelsea alongside Olise, alongside Cole Palmer and many others, there was also Nico Williams. Chelsea have been scouting Nico Williams for a long time, then they decided to go for Cole Palmer as priority target. What happens now with Nico Williams? We have many rumors on Barcelona and on many other clubs, but from what I'm told, there is a concrete, really concrete possibility, this is Athletic hope, to extend his contract at Athletic de Bilbao. At the moment, his contract expires in summer 24, so it's kind of a dangerous situation for Nico Williams, but Athletic are confident to extend the contract also with a release clause included, and it could be around 50 million euros. This is still being discussed, but the possibility of Nico Williams extending the contract is concrete. And then guys, Ryan Cherki's situation, one of many names always around for Chelsea in the summer was Ryan Cherki, but from my information, it was never close or never concrete, Ryan Cherki to Chelsea. He was just scouted as many other players, but too many rumors on the media. In the reality, Chelsea were never close to signing Ryan Cherki or advancing in any negotiation. What I can tell you on Cherki is that now the situation looks different for the player at Lyon, because Lyon are doing terrible in Ligue 1. It's a bad moment. The owner of the club, John Textor, with a strong message, wanted to support the manager Fabio Grosso in a complicated moment for the club. Grosso arrived in September to try to change things. It takes time, so there is full support for Grosso from the owner, but at the same time, they need different results. For Ryan Cherki, it's a complicated moment for the whole squad, so it's not Cherki's fault. But also, to see Cherki, after the last game against Clermont, to leave the pitch on minute 45 at half-time with a team losing 2-0, this is something surprising. So the situation of Cherki has to be clarified for 2024, because obviously for the player, it's crucial to have clarity on his future. We will see what happens, but Cherki is a super talent and a situation to follow for the next year. And so guys, let me know your thoughts on all these stories, from Rodrigo Goes to Nico Williams to Ryan Cherki, super talented players. I wait for your opinion here in the comments. Remember to like this video, turn on the notification bell, subscribe to the channel. See you soon with Fabrizio. Ciao.